Nee, I think the whole film industry is not very happy with the slab that we've been put into. It's a pretty much the same slab as gambling and betting industries. And I don't think the film industry deserves to be in that slab. If you look across the entire country, all states, all regions, the average is 8 to 10%. So agar 8 to 10% ka average ho across the country and 28% ka slab lagaya jaye, in addition to which local body taxes bhi can also be applied. So I think, you know, it really is a very troubling thing for the industry, and I hope that it's rolled back. See, हमारा ये problem क्या है कि हम एक state में रह के हम assume करके कि सारे country में same tax rate apply हो रहा है. In the south and in the east, there are virtually zero taxes on entertainment. Because we're sitting in Maharashtra, we believe that, you know, that this is actually a good tax rate. But we have to look at the whole country. The whole country is not at this average. The average is 8 to 10%.
As an industry, after the ministers to meet?
We are meeting the ministers, we are making the representations, and we hope that our logic will be looked at because it is sound.
Thank you.